Le prodigieux 21h sur l'écran, aussi disponible sur Crave. Cette émission est disponible en vidéo description. La présentation qui suit s'adresse à un auditoire de 8 ans et plus. Elle contient des scènes dont le langage est vulgaire.
Searchlight Pictures movie. This is another movie to use the written in principle language vulgaire viewer advisory. The other movie that used it was Marvelous and the Black Hole. And I think there are a couple of others that also got that viewer advisory, but I can't remember right now. And despite Will Ferrell producing this movie was barely marketed at all. And I actually completely forgot this movie existed until now. So yeah.